We've recorded a spike in chiral levels not far from your position. I think it might be a body. A body about to go necro. I've marked it on your map. If I'm right, you need to deal with it fast. Like right now.
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Thank you. Light him up. We need reinforcements.
Thank you.
Who's that asshole anyway?
What's wrong?
Ready,
ready.
I need backup. Light him up.
Reinforcement.
Thank you.
Reinforcements.
Thank you.
Remember. What's wrong?
Reinforcements!
Thank you.
Where am I? What's wrong?
hunker down!
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Keep on keeping on. Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the qpid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt qpids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is devised.